Smaller. Smaller. Just a moment. Tonight, we will find out who's going to win The Voice 8, and Dancing with the Stars 20. But there's a big twist, as you saw at the beginning of the episode. We already know the winner of American Idol 14 had two victories. Not one, but two victories. A male victory and a female victory. Now, just a moment. I know. I know what you're all saying, but hey, there was a bit of a twist. Instead of finding out if Meghan Linsey is the winner of The Voice 8, we're going to find out if Sawyer Fredericks is the male winner, as well as Meghan Linsey being the female winner of The Voice 8. And get us the victory. If that happens, this will put every moderator on our panel. They will be doing something for the first time in our website's history. They will not take part in any punishments. They will not do any makeup competitions. Instead, they will all be rewarded. And on Dancing with the Stars 20, this could be one of the closest contests in that show's history. For the final time of the season, dim the lights, cue music! Mm-hmm. Wow. This looks tough. This looks tough. Really, really challenging to me. We're about to find out. Yeah. Sawyer Fredericks is the male winner of The Voice 8. And Meghan Linsey, the female winner of The Voice 8. Now, there's one vocal worth pick that stands the way. Now, I can tell you. Good luck to Thia. Good luck, Kendra. Good luck, Holly. Good luck to yours truly and Kimberly. It's been a great season. A lot on the line. A lot at stake. This could be a historic moment.
Finalists have done everything they could to win the trophy. I think that's clear. Let's give them some results.
Having combined the judges' scores from last night and tonight with your votes from last night, we will now reveal the couple who will fall short of the title, landing in third place.
It's Norm Shorter, we have a fix.
The couple in third place is...
Please say Norm Shorter. Over there. All wise and noble sound effects, lady. Is the last guy standing eliminated from the competition? Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Noah and Shark.
Sawyer Fredericks to win it all for the gold medal victory. We know we have two double vocal gold victories. Are we gonna see three tonight?
Think you want that girl to advance in the competition anyway. So I'll take it off your hands, okay? Bye.
Corinne Hawthorne.
Is the vote for the worst pick being eliminated from the competition? Now, Wow. Wow. Congratulations to Kendra Gray! Congratulations! Congratulations to both yours truly and Kymberly. Wow. 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 I mean, wow. 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 Wow! Now this moment. The interesting thing about all this is that at the beginning of the season, I said there are going to be some changes coming to Vote for the Girls, and this is why we do websites like Vote for the Girls. I want to say a big congratulations to Sawyer Fredericks as the Voice 8 winner and Rumer Willis as the Dancing with the Stars 20 champion for Thia, Tola and Kendra Ray respectively. Wow! Kendra! I mean, Kendra, I gotta ask you, how does it feel to be a winning moderator for the first time? Congratulations, Kendra. Wow. I said at the beginning of the night I was not going to be surprised. And now I am not surprised at all. Now, I'm not done yet, guys. I'm not done yet, ladies. I am nowhere near done. I'm nowhere near done yet. I've got a big announcement to make. I have a big announcement here. Now, because we have three double Vote for the Girls victories this season, and only two losses on America's Got Talent 9 and the and Rising Star 1, and those competitions were made up on Dancing with the Stars 1920, none of the moderators are going to face punishment. They will not take part in any punishments. They are not going to take part in any makeup competitions. And this is the first time in Vocal Girls history it has happened. No punishments, no makeup competitions over the summer. So a big congrats to Kelly Rock
Big congrats to Kendra Ray with her first moderator victory. Thia Tola. Hi, Airman. With Dancing with the Stars 19 winner Alfonso Whitney, as well as Nermal Everman, who filled in for High at the beginning of the season due to over her DUI arrest. And yours truly and Kymberly, 3 victories under her belt. And yours truly, now a 13-time winning moderator. 13-time winning moderator. And of course, Tracia Ward for her first victory last week on American Idol. And as well as Lenny Swipe, Julia Passel, and the late Ronda Rose. Wow, what a night! Let me tell you, ladies. I am not at all surprised. I mean, if you're watching both of the girls right now, I want to say a big congratulations for supporting our site, helping Meghan Linsey, helping helping Jax. And I want to say thank you. We will be back next fall with The Voice 9 and Dancing with the Stars 21. I'm here to remind you of all paternity child's education. Have them in, guys. And always vote for the ladies. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.
Is it Nick Fradiani?
Well, what can I say? Tracia, you have this. This is the answer. This is what we've been waiting for all over the world. Nick Fradiani is the American Idol 14 male winner. Congratulations to both teams, Ava and Kymberly, and Rachel Lord. Wow. Yeah. I finally won American Idol. Wow. Wow. Excuse me. Anna or India, moving on to the top six of the voice eight.
Thank you, coaches. The voice instant save window is officially closed. And now the time has come.
Oh, God. Please do not say Corey, Carson. Do not say Corey.
Unfortunately, the other two will be going home
tonight. Come on. Come on. Anyone but Ford. America instantly saved. Closest moment ever. India.
And you're the only one that doesn't have anybody at risk. What did you think of these instant save performances? Was it enough? And do you want to guess who may move on?
It'd be cool to have a girl still in the competition. I mean, I think that's...
I see where you would have been.
I've mastered the art of coming through the Twitter saves, and I don't know what the hell's about that.
Well, we're going to find out. That voice instant window is closed officially, and the time has come. Here we go.
All right. Let me tell you where you would have been had the moderators, this veto not been used. Wow. Well, unfortunately, Danica Shirey has been eliminated. Kelly Rock? You obviously made a great deal, and I want to say thank you to all the moderators. Now, this moment.
What I'd like to say is, to all five of you guys, seriously, you know, we may or may not win the voice, but we are the best team.
that Mia Forma with?
Seconds
up.
Thank you.
Is that Mia
Moving forward, and this, by the way,
is that Mia?
This is the hardest thing ever. Moving forward, I'm gonna have to go with my gut. My gut's helping Chris.
No!
Sometimes you get what you want, sometimes you get what you don't, sometimes you get nothing at all. And when it finally comes wrong, you tear it up, break it down, down. Till there's nothing at all. I used to be so in control. No one could ever touch me.
The finalist in fourth place is...
You won.
Josh? Yes.
Corinne Hawthorne.
If it's Josh, we have a double victory. Josh, got a victory.
The finalist in third place is...
If it's Josh, we have a victory.
Joshua David.
Yes! Wow! Well...
Ben, there were two. Megan Linsey, Sawyer Fredericks.
I'm afraid it's coming, Sawyer. Congratulations! No matter what happens, I'm already the main moderator. Sawyer, I'm afraid of Sawyer. Now, wow. Wow. Congratulations to Kendra Gray. Congratulations.
Is it Emily
what?
years now, and this is gonna be one damn good friendship I'm gonna be celebrating my 25th year with.